Hey, Achilles, I uncovered a late passage in the Codex with regard to Thanatos and me. It says, you say, you think that I'm the god of blood? I'm not the god of anything, I think.
Oh, nonsense, lad. If you're a god, then you're the god of something, I'm sure. It's just an observation, and I genuinely hope it's no offense. But see, your father and your mother and your bloodstones and your disposition.
I'm not the god of anything, all right?